had pretty much a normal childhood in Louisville. Like most kids, we all lived in the suburbs, and it was a real nice time in my life. Everybody was free and no responsibilities. At age 15, I went to boarding school. Like most kids, I really at first didn't like boarding school. It was pretty lonely, but that's when I really began to start painting and getting into the theater. Lynn Ferris was my teacher, and we spent a lot of time together. Eventually, we became friends. Well, as soon as I got out of boarding school, I spent a year in Atlanta before I had moved to New York. And during that time, I lived with three other people, Jane Lewis, who was inspiring because she was a photographer and she was teaching me about photography. At the time, I was starting to do drawings from my journals called C'est la vie.
I'm much happier now.
Is it true that you committed a list of directors? The woodwork man? We only know the rumors we hear, you know.